Every bird has its own personality, and so it's very important for me that when I'm painting, I convey that attitude, that character that differentiates them from the other species. First and foremost, I am a mother of two wonderful children. It's my daily toss-up of artist life, mother life, family life. Being an artist and being a mother at the same time is challenging. Being a mother, for anyone who's had the privilege of experiencing that, would understand how involving and at the same time how nurturing an experience it could be. When I was 5 years old, I went to a private school, and my teacher, who was a nun, raised canaries. I was introduced to them at the same time as I was introduced to art. I've chosen to paint my birds on a very large scale, singling them out from any background. I choose a very flat color, and I do that because I want the viewer to focus all their attention on this bird, who, in my opinion, is bigger than life. I was very surprised and honored when I was contacted by Mural to participate in this year's festival. It's a very humbling experience to be amidst the artists, the muralists that have been doing this for 10, 15, even 20 years. At first, I was nervous, I was insecure, but once I got going and I got painting on that wall, I found the passion, I found the confidence that I have in my studio, and I was able to kill it. Crows are my favorite corvid. I know that they have this label as an ill omen, but you know, there's so much more than that. They have an emotional side. I definitely acknowledge Simon's participation in Mural as being a great help for artists to take their vision and bring it to a whole other level.